It's the sound of work. But to Sarah Johnson,
oh, it's ridiculous.
It's not a good sound.
Frustrated is one word to describe it. Irate.
This is the sound of a bike corral getting removed from Benson. It was designed as an on-street parking option for cyclists and was the city's first when it was installed 6 years ago. It's now been removed.
Nebraska needs all the help it can get in bike friendliness.
This was a surprise to me too.
City Councilman Pete Festerson said he did what he could to keep the corral around.
We worked very hard to get that bike corral installed in the first place.
I don't know if it'll ever be put back.
City Engineer Todd Fitzer says all of this is happening right now because more parking is needed.
We've been getting calls from people in the area asking if they can park vehicles there because the bike shop's no longer there. So we got together and evaluated that. There's a huge need for parking in that area.
But to Johnson, the bike corral is necessary.
Apparently Public Works just decided that it was time to go with no community feedback.